Is everyone ready to meet Jen? Yeah. Well, sorry, I'm not going to bring her out. No, let's bring her out. Let's bring her out right now. Jen, come on out.
Good to see you. It's
been a while.
Yes.
Nice. My goodness, that's wild, isn't it?
Yeah, very wild. I love it.
So you had the final surgery. How's it feel?
Absolutely amazing. I love it. It feels different.
Feels different?
Yeah.
Without your gums hurting and being infected.
Yes.
And your kids, what do they think about it?
They think it's awesome. My oldest daughter actually told me how beautiful I looked when I first got back.
Nice, huh?
Yeah.
What are the biggest changes in your life now?
I'm not afraid to meet people. I'm not afraid to go to the store. I smile all the time. I'm not afraid to take pictures.
Did you struggle along the way with this?
I did. When I first got back, I didn't really keep the promises that I made to you or to the doctors, and I'm very sorry for that.
Just be clear, we forgive you, but we're expecting you to follow through.
Oh, I definitely am this time.
Okay.
Not a lot of people get a second chance.
That's true. What promises did you fall short on?
Well, I told everyone that I would go get a job when I first got back, and I didn't.
How about as far as your mouth care? Did you fall short on that, too?
Yeah, I did.
How about the follow-up on the surgeries and with the dentists?
Fell short on that, too.
Mm. When did things turn around?
May, June-ish, I realized that what I was doing wasn't okay.
See, at that point, you'd had most of the surgery, but you had a lot of temporary stuff.
Yeah. There.
Did they start falling out?
One of it actually cracked in the back in July.
Is that what motivated you to start taking proper care of things?
Mm-hmm.
Were the dentists welcoming you back, or were they a little resistant?
They were a little resistant at first.
Because why?
Because I didn't keep my promises with taking care of everything.
And what led them to believe you'd follow through this time?
I wrote them an email telling them that from the bottom of my heart, I asked for a second chance and asked for their forgiveness and told them I would do whatever it takes to get everything.